Tonight and all season long, we want to honor Stan and commemorate all that he meant to the Blackhawks organization and to the city of Chicago by proudly wearing a 21 patch on the jerseys and displaying his number on either end of center ice. Kane into the offensive zone, trying to go to the middle there. Saad, his shot, oh, and a big save, rebound. It is taken by the Leafs, Marner, who rings it around.
A blocker saved by Sparks as well.
And here's a chance for a deep ball right up the gut, and a save by Sparks, who is Eddie, I'm sure, has told you he's playing his first ever NHL game. This kid's never been. Put it into the corner, Kane. Maltz goes down, and he got it back. Takes Maltz, and a shot by Kane is off a leg and picked up by the Leafs.
He's the word gentleman in there, and anybody who's ever dealt with him know that that's the case.
Here's a long shot. Oh, nice save on a redirect. Cam Ward, that shot changed direction halfway home, and Ward made a fine stop. Marner for Toronto. They might have a 3-on-2. Marner gets the line, threw it across, centered back to Marner. What a save by Ward! Cam Ward, a spectacular stop against the Leaf rush. He battles to the corner and won the puck. He dropped it back to Keith. His long shot is blocked. Picked up Cahoon. His wrister. Tip the door. Jonathan Toews right on the doorstep. Redirected it a couple feet in front of the crease. A great play by Toews, who scores his fifth goal of the year. And we've played seven periods, or six and a half periods so far.
But the officials waiting the war room, as they do review every goal, is taking a close look at this. The referee Ian Walsh is over by the penalty box with the box door open.
Under review for a high stick.
Again, if the contact is made at the crossbar height above it, it's no goal. But it looks like his stick there, Pat, is probably right below where contact is made, below the height of the crossbar. If we could see this one here, this one will be able to tell it. There's his stick. Yeah, his hands are up, but where does it make contact? Sparks goes up. It looks like it was right at the height of the crossbar.
After review, the call has been confirmed. Good goal.
A steal by Toews. Jonathan Toews in front for Keith. Oh, he passed it out to Brinkett. Oh, my goodness. Alex to Brinkett, a tap in after a spectacular four-way passing play. The Harlem Globetrotters just showed up. It's 2-0.
Toews, Keith, Cahoon, and the Cat. No chance for Sparks.
And the Leafs able to clear it away. Matthews, a good play. Now the race is on. A chance for the Leafs. Picks up the goal. What a shot by Kasperi Kapanen. A tremendous read and feed by Austin Matthews. And Kapanen had a partial breakaway from center ice. It's 2-1. Matthews brings it around.
A little line change here by Toronto.
A steal by Kapanen. Threw it in front. A shot. They score. The initial shot from Matthews didn't get through, but it came right back to him. And Austin Matthews, who had a terrific assist on the first Leaf goal. They score, he scores the next time he's on the ice. His long wrist shot off a leg in the slot area. Riley gets it back, tried again. What a save by Ward, rebound, they score. Cam Ward made the initial stop, but a huge amount of commotion around there. John Tavares able to poke in the second chance, and the Leafs lead for the first time tonight. Grant rings it around the boards. Here's Keith. Jokke Haru, a wrist shot. And a save. Made rebound. Oh, it got past Sparks, not in. The goal. That's going to be a good goal, or at least a call on the ice is a good goal. Yes. The Blackhawks have tied it. Certainly, this will be a video review. But it came out of the net so quickly, the players weren't sure whether it had actually gone in. But it appears to be 3-3.
Yeah, I think Dermott's the one here, Pat. Watch, stop it right there. Look at that, puck is clearly over the line. You see White in between the puck and the goal line. Good positioning by the official to be right there. John Hayden is going to get credit for the goal.
Now the Hawks are going to get a penalty, and the whistle goes. We talked about the Leafs strength at center ice. All three of those centermen on this power play group. Here's the shot. Tip, they score. That's John Tavares. A long shot redirected by Tavares, who scores for the second time in the period. And Toronto with a 4-3 lead.
And then the hand-eye coordination from John Tavares right between the legs of Cam Ward.
Small Toronto check walks in, centered it. Here's the break. His shot blocked, deflecting wide. The lead penalty over both teams, full strength. Now Marner dropped it, Tavares. Spinorama, Tavares centered it, Marner. And he shot it off the goalpost. Marincin into the zone, Kapanen head for the net. Here's the shot, the save, rebound. Oh, and Matthews had the rebound that was too hot to handle.
In the Philadelphia Flyers.
Kuna dropped it, Seabrook for Manning with a touch. Brandon Manning's long shot might have been redirected, but the Blackhawks early in the third have tied it.
Anisimov is there and off the post and in. And
good coverage, Kane. He knocked down Tavares but didn't get it out. Here's John Tavares, snapped it off. That's the hat trick for John Tavares. His ninth career hat trick, and the Leafs are back in front. Jokke Haru, Patrick Kane kicks to the stick, waiting, shooting, he scores! Patrick Kane, 84 seconds to go, we're tied. Dropped it, Gardner shot it, and it winds up in front, Matthews, he scores! Austin Matthews, after a fortunate bounce, got right to his forehand. He snapped it home. His second goal of the game, and the Leafs are back in front with a 1:02 left. There's Schmaltz. Jokke Haru across the hands and goal! Can you believe it? Patrick Kane has scored two goals in consecutive shifts, and with half a minute left, half a dozen each.
But you're not going to find a more entertaining game all season long.
Morgan Rielly will step into Chicago ice. Marlowe to the net. Rielly with a great shot. He scores! That might have been tipped in. Patrick Marlowe right there. Morgan Rielly, 19 seconds into overtime, wins it for the Leafs. So that is four goals being scored in the last 2 minutes of game action. The type of game you rarely see and likely may not see again this season.
Until these two teams play again.
Right.